A fun story about the brilliant mathematician John von Neumann. John von Neumann, a mathematician of almost mythical brilliance, has a trove of entertaining stories that highlight both his intellectual prowess and his unique personality. Here's a fun anecdote. Picture this. It's a typical day at Los Alamos during the Manhattan Project, the secretive World War II project focused on developing the atomic bomb. The corridors are buzzing with some of the greatest scientific minds of the time, and among them is John von Neumann, known for his extraordinary mental capabilities. Von Neumann was not just a mathematician, he was a human computer. His ability to perform complex calculations in his head was legendary. One day, a group of scientists were struggling with a particularly thorny problem related to the physics of the bomb. They had been wrestling with this problem for days, maybe weeks, with no end in sight. Enter von Neumann, who was known to wander into discussions and meetings, often uninvited. He listened to the problem, scribbled something on a scrap of paper, and then, almost as an afterthought, tossed out a solution. The scientists were skeptical. Could it really be that simple? They ran back to their calculations, only to find that von Neumann's off-the-cuff solution was spot on. He had solved in minutes what had stumped them for weeks. This wasn't a one-off event. Von Neumann had a habit of doing this regularly, solving complex problems with what seemed like a mere flicker of thought. But here's the twist. Von Neumann wasn't just a brain on legs. He had a famously sharp wit and loved a good joke. He was known to be incredibly quick with a quip or a playful prank, often lightening the mood in the high-stress environment of Los Alamos. This blend of extraordinary intellect and playful humor made von Neumann not just a respected figure in the scientific community, but also a beloved one. His ability to crack a complex mathematical problem was only matched by his ability to crack a joke, making him a legend not just for his brain, but for his spirit as well. Von Neumann's story is a testament to the fact that brilliance and humor can coexist, making the pursuit of knowledge not just a serious endeavor, but also an enjoyable one. Thank you so much for tuning in, Studying Machines. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more exciting content. Until next time, happy studying and learning.